My name is Varun Mahotra from MyBJJ, and I've been training Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu for 10 years. Right now, I'm going to show you the snap down into a guillotine. Over here, it doesn't really matter your stance, just as long as you have a strong grip. I'm going to reach over to the back of the neck or the crown of the head, okay? Similar to a tie clinch. And I'm going to get inside control on his bicep, so I can snap him down easier. From here, I'm gonna scoop my feet back and lower my level, and he'll collapse to the floor. From here, if you want, you can get your left arm, but for the sake of the video, I'm going to do my right. I'm gonna step this leg up and sneak my hand under. Over here, it's important that you get it, you wanna get the part just above your wrist on the trachea, or the Adam's apple. This way, you're going to get a quick tap compared to other types of chokes. Although, this won't send people to sleep quite as fast. From here, you're going to make your grip. When you're doing your grip, you want to make sure that you're latching over the knuckles or on the wrist. From here, you're going to pivot your leg, windshield wipering, and you're going to throw this your left leg over the top of the back. Okay, sometimes they'll fall and you'll be able to just throw your leg over and crunch. But if he doesn't, then you can just sit to guard. You want to make sure that what you're doing, you're twisting your hips and you're throwing this elbow to the roof and crushing it against his back. That way it's going to get a brutal tap. One more time in fast motion. This is Varun Mahotra from MyBJJ.